Everton are unbeaten since returning to action and look to continue their good form when they welcome a former rival in Brendan Rodgers and his Leicester City team to Goodison Park.
Obviously it's 4 points from six. The team seem to be showing a lot of solidarity at the back. Good performances from Holgate, Keane and assist for Digne the weekend. Coleman looks relatively solid. Jordan Pickford's definitely getting his confidence back. You can see that in the way he's playing. Leicester, obviously a very good side. They've been struggling. You've had a couple of draws and they lost against Chelsea at the weekend. I believe Maddison's out, which is a big loss for them. Obviously didn't play at the weekend either, but they're a good side. What worries me is James Vardy's on 99 goals and he's been stuck there for a while and he's playing Everton and we always seem to break them ducks, but we'll see. No huge reason for concern. They're playing well. They seem to be bedding into Carlo Ancelotti's style. I'd like to see Gylfi Sigurdsson maybe come into the side now for Tom Davies. And apart from that, wouldn't change too much. Bernard will probably start out wide on the left. He played well there last season away. And Iwobi is starting to strike a bit of a real good partnership there with Seamus Coleman. There was worries that we were going to have to spend big in the summer for a right midfielder. He may actually solve for thousand sins because he is playing really well. He's slotting to Ancelotti's side. He's doubling up as a right wing back at times. And Leicester have a lot of positives. He's on that left-hand side with Chilwell and Barnes. I think down the right, I think Ricardo's injured and Perez is playing down there at the moment. So we should look to get at them on that left-hand side. We should be patient, resolute, try and hit them on the break. And I do think, I can't see us getting beat at the moment. We are playing well. And I'd lean towards an Everton 2-1 win if it was a betting man.